Alright, what is up guys? Feed the Shark back here once again to provide you guys with a full game commentary, and today we're going to be playing some Corsair Quinn in the top lane with her, you know, new skin, like I said, Corsair Quinn. Got the Doran's Blade, one potion, then one trinket, or her one trinket. Can't get more than one anyways. And then let's just head to a top lane. I know that was cheesy, but let's go on with it. So it looks like they do have a Poppy jungle. That's not fun at all. I don't know what this guy's saying in chat. And okay, well, oh my god, this is the same ADC. Like, what is their bot lane? Like, this Shaco went support last game, and then this Caitlyn, or this Sona went Caitlyn last game. They did pretty shitty in the bot lane, but I don't know, they might actually end up doing well this game because it's so derpy. Who, oh, look at that special forces gangplank. That skin's ugly in his rework. I really don't like it. Okay, Dudio, go back. You guys are gonna get wrecked by boxes. Let's be real. Let's be real. You guys are gonna get dumpstered. Those boxes do a lot, especially early game, like with AP. It's pretty cray cray. And like, the crazy thing is he doesn't even use that much mana putting them down. Oh my god, they're being so obnoxious, dude. Hey, anyways, we're going to name out the teams. We got a Poppy jungle, Sona ADC, or Sona, whatever. It's just Sona AP carry, I guess, bot lane. Riven top, Riven mid, actually, Gangplank top, and Shaco support, whatever. And then we have a Zed mid, a Diana support, Vayne ADC, Gangplank jungle, and Quinn top. It looks like these guys might actually end up invading because I have no clue what they're doing here, really. Like, I just really have no clue. I'm probably going to get wrecked by Gangplank here, but, you know, whatever. So be... Oh, ended up having to flash out. I mean, what the hell was that? Can I pick up a kill? I can't help but look there. There's so much happening, but I'm missing minions as I do so. So, you know, it's like a trade-off. I really have no clue what these guys are really doing. They're, like, trying to invade, but at the same time, not really. It's just like, just get out. Just get out. But yeah, hopefully I can wreck this Gangplank. I don't know if I'm going to be able to, though, because I'm pretty bad at Quinn. I did really well last game. We ended up pulling through, but it was, like, such a long game. I just want to get a game over with before, like, 20 minutes, honestly. Like, I just want one of those games where it's just, like, a stomp, and we end at 20, and it's just, like, yeah, it's just easy peasy, you know? But it's not always that easy. And honestly, I'm about to just... TP over here to help this Gangplank out because the Shaco's being a little piece of poop and he's just being obnoxious to this GP. Oh, okay, there's a barrel. Look at that barrel. That barrel actually looks cool. Oh no, I actually like messed up. I outed it too early, so I got it to like one health and then he could just auto it. Let me get that. Oh my god, I'm missing all these minions, dude. I'm so bad at this game. There we go. There we get that. We get that. There we go. We get that, you know. Okay. I kind of want this GP to finally get marked. Yeah, so let's just wait for that and auto that. There we go. Free 10 gold for us, which is good. If you auto at the right time, you can just take it and then get free golden lane. And finally, looks like Shaco's just fucking off. Like, not to be rude, but, you know, he's just being obnoxious. So finally, he just stopped doing that shit and just backed off for once. For once, you know. Like, let's get that. Let's get that. And yeah, gonna be maxing our Q like you usually want to do with Quinn. Nothing really special there. Let me get one more auto off on him because he's marked now. And being up against a GP is pretty similar to being up against a Nasus, where he just pretty much farms his Q. But at the same time, it's not like Nasus, where Nasus does a lot of damage with it. It's more in the sense that, okay, there we go. First blood actually going to mid lane. That's unfortunate. Riven just barely getting way too. That really stinks. But let me get that one auto off because he is marked. So he does a lot of damage, you know. When they get marked, you just want to auto them if you can. I'm just going to pop my W here. Give myself some vision because I have no clue where this Poppy is. Oh, let me get that. There we go. Let me defuse that too. Awesome. I actually missed a cannon creep in the process of doing that. But that's cool. I wasted two of his barrels. So that's all that really matters. In the grand scheme of things, sort of thing. Oh my god, I wanna kill him so badly, but I don't wanna die because It's probably not the best decision of my life. Probably just isn't. I do want a ward, but I want to get that minion first. Throw a ward down quickly, run back. Can I get that? Yes, I can. Coolio. Let's throw a Q out. There we go. Just barely clipping him. But we did do it. And we're pretty much full health, so at this point, we can maybe possibly dive. We can possibly dive right here. There we go. Oh, no. Too bad he didn't get hit by that. That would have been good if he did. Okay. Looks like bot lane actually picked up a kill on the Sona. Good job. Did they get low? Yeah, Vayne got semi-low right there. Oh my god, I want him to get marked, and then if he gets marked like that, I can just E. Or just not. There we go. He's gonna be dead. And I'm gonna, like, not pop my ultimate, but I'm gonna get... Oh, the hell. There we go. Now I'm gonna go back. Hopefully, Poppy doesn't just come out of nowhere and then wreck me. Because that would kind of suck. Okay, there she is. Good thing I got out just in time. And I'm gonna go straight for Blade the Ruined King, you know? I'm just gonna go straight for that. So I got that nice Bilgewater active, even though I don't use it half the time, but it's okay. It's cool. I could actually go into bird mode here, but at the same time, Shaco does have his Q to get away, so it's not really... Oh, what the hell? This girl's going ham right here. She's actually not even gonna die either. That's sad, dude. Gonna pop my ultimate right here. And pop my W. She is currently nowhere to be found. I don't even have my, Okay, dude. You're scaring her away! Why are you doing that? There we go. I still got her, though. I still got her. That's all that really matters. Oh, okay. Can I get her? Actually, I might be able to kill Poppy here. Oh, okay. I gotta get out. If I can. I'll pop that. Get some movement speed here. Please. My E. Oh, man, dude. Why didn't GP help me? Wow. That's unfortunate. That kind of stinks. But that's cool. We still got a kill off of that. So, I mean, in the grand scheme of things, is it really that bad? Not really. Because we got a kill out in Riven. Although we did have to pop our ultimate, which is not the best. But, hey, whatever. It works. Okay, it looks like this bot lane is actually arguing a bit, which, you know, it's a PB, so it's kind of expected. I'm gonna TP here so I don't miss out on all this great juicy farm, because I definitely don't want to miss out on all these minions, because it's definitely a lot here. So, yeah. It would just not be a good situation missing those. Alright, let that barrel get down a little bit. There we go. Stopping him from getting that, pretty much. Get that barrel. Oh, okay. Instead, I just missed CS. So annoying. Okay. Not like you did too much with that. Here we go. Get some damage. I do a lot of damage, dude. This is what I love about Quinn. She's such a lane bully. Such a lane bully. Here we go. I can pop that. Here we go. Should actually be dead here. One more auto. Easy peas. It's not even hard, you know, boys? Just wreck. Just wreck with Quinn. You know, I'm just going to post this anyways. I'm done with trying to record with Quinn. I'm just going to say screw it. If we end up losing this game because of my team or because of me, because I know I'm just bad, so I could easily just throw this game. It's just going to happen, you know? If it happens, it happens. I'm done trying to record with Quinn because, like, I find, like, every time I do well and then I just end up... My team just ends up doing super not great. So, can I get that auto off? Okay, there we go. Oh, that turret was a bit late at attacking me. Ah, no, that AoE damage would have been good if I get that off. There we go. There's that marked auto attack, though. I don't know why he came back to get that right in his face. Good damage right there. All right. I just want to get a Q right there. There we go. There we go. Oh, my God. This Gangplank. So easy pickings right now. I'm going to go back. I'm going to go back. Oh, Gangplank's actually ganking. Something going to come out of it? Probably not. That was a pretty lackluster gank by Gangplank right there. The Gangplank, even though his name's Gangplank, but I'm changing words around, boys. I'm changing words around. Anyways, this Zed's not doing too hot in the mid lane. Is he out CSing her? Definitely not actually out CSing her. That's really unfortunate. GP try ganking mid. Mid, I mean. Not me. I don't need help. I'm 4-1. 4-1, I'm wrecking my lane by myself, boys. Oh, what the hell? My phone screen. I just looked at my phone screen. I have a screen protector on it. It's, like, super weird right now. Oh, no. What happened? What happened, boys? Bot lane, you're supposed to be dominating. You're supposed to be wrecking. Oh, wow. I thought that Q was going to go through. Okay. Get that. Okay, this guy's asking for ganks. But, like this guy said, he's gangplank, but... At the same time, why do you even choose gangplank jungle if he's not gonna gank at all? It's just common sense, you know? Sometimes you gotta ask yourself these questions. Am I gonna gank if I choose junglers like this? Probably not. Okay, then the best decision is to probably not gank. But it's cool, you know? Like I said, this game's going up either way. The skin costs 750 RP if you guys are interested in buying it when it comes out. It's part of the pirate-themed, you know, assortment of skins that there is. And stuff like that, but I feel like it's beneficial to my channel if I post losses every now and then, because it's not realistic for me to only post wins, because wins don't, like, wins aren't the only thing that happen in games, you know? Like, you don't just win. Oh, come on, dude. Wow. He effed me up with the ultimate right there. Okay, I'm just gonna get some vision right here. Get these minions. I'm actually going to proxy this wave. Hopefully I don't get wrecked by Poppy here. Okay. Riven, can you get away from me? Can you not? Riven, can you not? Riven, can you not? Can you not? Riven? Okay. And she's going to flash. Just push turret. That's all I want him to do. Alright, I got boots now. Actually, why am I buying potions? I don't even need potions. Who's level 10? Riven? Yeah, Riven level is level 10. Yeah, I don't know how she got fed against the Zed. And Zed's probably going to get wrecked here. Oh, maybe not. Coming in with the clutch jukes. But yeah, like I was trying to talk about in my other recording, like it's super hot right now, so if I don't post for the next couple days, it's probably because it's like extremely hard for me to record without like sweating my balls off, so I need to get a new fan that like is not audible. And also as a side note, I did get a new microphone as well. Like I got a Blue Snowball, but I'm just waiting for my microphone, like boom arm to come in so I can like pretty much just attach it to my desk and move it around in front of my face. Because currently it doesn't sound too great, like just by itself, standalone. Is this fan going to be able to pick that kill up? Probably not. Probably not, to be honest. Barrel. Okay. Have fun. He's just putting all these here. They're not really doing much. The gold's not popping up when I get that. Alright, I'm just going to say screw it and go in on him here. Oh, okay, and it was a bait. It was a bait. Alright, I should be fine though. Holy crap, dude. These guys are... Oh my lord. Why is everyone always have to feed? Holy crap. Okay. There we go. Can I clutch this? Yes, I can, and I got a double kill. Okay. That's cool. I don't get why they did that, but... yeah. That's just what happens when you dive a Quinn, and then she can just E off of you and do stuff like that. It's just those tricky plays, you know? But in the grand scheme of things, my team is losing pretty hard right here. Zed's 0-4, so I don't really think we're going to come back from this, to be honest, but... anyways, hopefully you guys are enjoying me playing as an individual player, because I think that's really all that matters in games like these, like PB games and stuff like that. Like, I'm not playing badly at all, really. Sure, I could be probably playing better. There's always room to improve, pretty much in any game of League, but, I think I'm playing pretty well right now, so I think I'm comfortable with uploading this. Let me know if you guys like mind if I upload losses, because I know a lot of people complain when channels only upload wins, and I feel like I'm one of those channels that upload pretty much wins like a lot. Oh, okay. I gotta be careful right there. Get that auto off on you, Gangplank. Here we go. Here we go. You just got wrecked, dude. And you got hit by the blind. Holy crap. The only way I really see us coming back from this is if I maybe try to get some roams somewhere. Oh, and he just got wrecked. Like, he just did that terribly. There we go. And I should be good here. And if she wants to come gankaroony me, she can as well. There we go. She's probably dead. Come on. Come on, Poppy. Easy peas, girl. Easy peas. This Gangplank, I gotta admit though, is not the best, so I don't really think of myself as a good player for winning lane against him. Especially when losing all these like minions and stuff. Okay, who's pinging? Like, Riven's mid, I don't get why he's pinging me. I'm just gonna keep pushing out this wave because really there's no point of me to be afraid right here. What am I afraid of? Gangplank? No, he's 1 in 5, I'm not afraid of him. The only thing I am maybe afraid of is if Riven was to come and roam top. But besides that, there's really nothing to be afraid of. There we go. And he's dead. Holy crap. He is not, like, he is not stopping. He's just dying over and over again. So maybe I can, like, push this super, super hard and then try to roam other lanes and then try to make them win. But besides that, there's really no leeway for us to, you know, win this game without me helping, pretty much, helping every other lane to win. So I did get tier 2 turret now. I'm just going to pop my W, get some vision here. And try roaming mid. See how that works out. Oh, it looks like this guy's getting dove. Hopefully he can make it to me, though, just in time. Okay. Going to pop that. There we go. Shut down. And bot lane actually picking up a kill as well, which is definitely good. Oh, Shaco's actually right here. I see you, Shaco. Okay, that doesn't faze me, boy. Oh, if I got that auto off on him, dude. Come here, dude. Come here, Gangplank. Let me get that auto off on you. Come on. You know you want it. Oh, dude. I might be dead here. I might be dead. I don't know. It's dangerous, boys. It's dangerous. It's definitely dead. Oh, Shaco's going to try wrecking me here. Yeah, I don't want to get shut down, so honestly, I'm just going to go back. I'm going to get my Shiv, and I think that's the smartest decision I can do right now. Get my Shiv and probably get home guards, and then maybe TP in, try TP in sort of thing. You know, if there was actually an award that I could TP to, it'd be helpful, but apparently there isn't, so I'm just not going to do that. It looks like our Zed actually picking up a double kill, which is good. You got Last Whisper second. Definitely not a smart idea against a Riven building virtually no armor, or not virtually no armor. Maybe she'll go into armor boots, but I mean, she's 5-2 at this point. Really, there'd be no logical reason for her to not just go full damage, you know, at this point, because she is really fed. There we go. Oh, I was trying to get one of those off on her, because my Qs do a lot of damage right now, believe it or not. They do quite a bit, so they definitely help in poke and stuff like that. So our Q out. Oh, okay, we're missing it. It's cool. We did get the turret. Okay, can we get that auto off on her? Yes, we can. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, we should be good. We should be good. I'm actually going to pop this. Ah, no. I wanted to do that. I wanted to get on her right there. Oh, no. This girl knows I'm here. Okay, I'm just going to have to go over here. I'm going to have to join the fight. There we go. Pop this. Blade the Rune King here. No! No! Girl! Ah, man. I couldn't do anything right there. Our bot lane's fighting, and our Vayne's getting soloed by a Sona. Okay. Okay, boys. Our Vayne is getting soloed. This isn't COD. Like, this guy's complaining about KS when he's been literally feeding all game, and I haven't complained once. But yeah, I thought maybe we were gonna win. Maybe we can still come back, to be honest. It is definitely possible, but I don't know. They are really fed. On pretty much all fronts, they are pretty much fed. So that just sucks. I have my TP here though, so I'm gonna TP, try to get a kill. There we go. No. Oh, what the hell? I just got feared by 3 box. Yeah, and I'm dead. Okay. Three times. Oh, my lord. And this freaking Zed is salty as hell. Zed, you fed Riven to shit. Why are you complaining? Like, I don't get it, dude. I honestly shouldn't be talking, but it's a PB. I don't care. I'll give people banter every now and then. Doesn't really matter. I mean, this guy fed Riven to poop and then built, like, Last Whisper. And you rushed... oh, my lord. Oh, my lord. The PBE is too funny, boys. Funny in a weird way, too, because it's, like, funny in a way that I don't even know if I enjoy it, but I enjoy it. I enjoy it. I'm not gonna lie. Here we go. And that's a kill. Gonna pop this for some vision, even though we already have vision of pretty much everything, so it's kind of pointless. Shaco's boxes do a lot, dude. Let's try to get dragon if it's not already taken, which it very well could be taken already. We'll see. If it isn't, we'll take it. Should be just fine too. All right, there we go. There we go. She's dead. And yeah, focusing me wasn't the smartest thing she could have done in her life. Definitely not the smartest thing. Okay. It's gonna stand still because I don't even need to try to kite her. I can just kill her. And then we can get dragon here. I mean, we should be able to get dragon in theory. If they contest, we could probably just kill them. So yeah, that was a worth trade in our part. And I mean, I really have no clue who's alive right now. It would be unfortunate if someone else besides Sona was alive. Because I could probably wreck Sona right now. You know what? I can for sure wreck her right now. If this lane pushes up and there's no one else, I could definitely dive her. Just a matter of, there we go. Oh, what the hell? One more auto. Okay, my red should finish her off. There we go. Coolio. So we're getting super fat as Quinn, which is always good. Oh, and Shaco's going to try ruining my fun. That's cool. Get out of here, Shaco. I don't want nothing to do with you because you are Shaco. And Shaco is bad news. That's pretty much it. Just Shaco is bad news. All right, so we have enough for BF now as well. IE probably going to go into Last Whisper, even though they don't have much people that build armor. Oops, armor. Okay, burped a little bit there. But I'm just going to sell that and then wait for an agility cloak for that crit. Because I feel like it's more valuable now than, you know, just having a Doran's blade on deck. I feel like crit is a bit more oomph. Like, you know, you just hit him with that crit. Feels much better. All right, how's our Gangplank doing? Okay, so he's 2-8, so he did pick up a kill. and I mean, he already has a home guard, which a lot of people make the mistake of buying this early. I mean, I did it. But then again, look at my score compared to him. Actually, I'm just going to go alt in. Get this movement speed going. Do that. There we go. He's dead. Ripperino to him. Easy kill. Did I get full gold for that? I believe I did. Okay, and then my whole team just dies. Maybe it wasn't the best decision I made to do that because, you know, now my whole team pretty much died. Oh, okay, never mind. Except Gangplank. Gangplank didn't die. And he's getting dove too, so... It's always cool. Poppy's gonna try. Oh, okay, never mind. Yes, he did die. But the whole squad's here now. The whole squad's here. I gotta be careful. Alright, gotta be careful here. Gonna do that, and I'm gonna probably die, yeah. Honestly, shouldn't have done that to be completely real. Not really good. You guys might wanna wait for your most fed member to fight. Yeah, because it, like, call me salty or whatever, but if I go and get another kill and then they end up, oh, what the hell, that did a lot of damage. If I go and get another kill and they end up just dying, like, I don't know what Diana's doing. She's a support. She shouldn't be trying to 1v1 someone, even though she almost killed them, but yeah. she really shouldn't be trying to do that. I feel, especially as support Diana, because what she have? She has Gnasher's Tooth. Like, dude, why? Why do you have Gnasher's Tooth as your first item on Diana? Just does not make sense. Get Sheen, Diana. Yeah. Oh, okay. Riven just going ham right here. I'm just gonna blind her a little bit. She should be dead. Oh, maybe not. Okay, that's cool too. And holy crap, this Shaco does so much damage. It's actually unreal right now. It is unreal. I feel like doing something, but then I feel like I'm useless if I do try something. Okay, there we go. He's dead. And yeah. I don't know if I should go in on this. Probably not. Probably not, to be honest. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, what? How does she do that much? Does she have Runeglaive? What the? Oh, no, she has Sated Devourer. No wonder. Why did I even ask that? Why did I even ask that? I didn't realize she had Sated Devourer. I mean, yeah, I remember seeing the wolf following her around early game, but I didn't realize she stacked already. But it's kind of fair. It's 25 minutes, so she should have it stacked. Yeah, we're probably not going to win this game. I mean, our team's pretty useless, to be honest. As, you know, conceited as that makes me sound, it makes me sound like I'm freaking Jesus Christ. Second coming of Jesus, which I'm really not. But, I mean, like, we have a 2-6 Vayne, a 2-5 Gangplank, an 0-4 Diana support, which rushed, for some odd reason, Gnasher's Tooth, which it really isn't good as a rush on any Diana role. And then we have a 3-7 Zed, which really does, he doesn't even have tier 2 boots yet, and it's 25 minutes into a game. I'm pretty sure that pretty much says it all right there, in terms of, you know, him just losing his lane as hard as he did and stuff like that, and then he just built stupidly to boot. Just really didn't help. Alright, this guy should be running towards me, or just not. That's cool too. Okay, and there we go. She actually should be dead. Cool, Leo. Wait, did Zed... What? How did Sona and Gangplank die? I guess maybe my team did something for once. Sound like such an asshole this game. I'm sorry if I come off that way, guys. Especially to any new subscribers. I'm usually not like this, but... You know, it's a PBE. I'm kind of tired of recording, so I'm kind of, you know, in a mood where I'm like, you know, screw everything. I just want to get a recording. And yeah, that's my current mood. Oh, okay. Gangplank, you ulted. Leo. I'm just going to hop out of here. Oh, and I shouldn't have done that. I'm actually going to get out right here. I'm going to get out. I'm sorry, Diana. I baited you. But it had to be done. It really didn't, but it had to be. If that makes any sense. I mean, it had to be done for saving me, you know? Saving Private, Feed the Shark. I'm just going to W right here. Yeah, they're doing dragon. But you know, our jungler is not really relevant in this game. Oh. Okay. Alright. Oh, and he's probably gonna live. There we go. Okay. Okay. yeah, I think I'm done fighting Poppy for the rest of the game because her with Sated Devourer is as broken as any other champion with the item. So I'm just going to stop, you know, I'm just going to not do that, even if we even make it any further into the game. Our Gangplank is split pushing. I don't really know what that's accomplishing since they have someone to defend. So it really doesn't accomplish much, does it, in that sense? Oh, whoa, okay, that damage. I see you, Gangplank. Okay, whoa, and he popped his ultimate. And the other Gangplank's coming, so he's probably going to die now, too. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe he's good. I don't think he can 1v1 this. Oh, okay. Okay, Gangplank. Alright, dude. I'm actually going to pop this here. There we go. Holy crap, that did a lot of damage, dude. And my team's actually doing some work right there in the mid lane. Oh, maybe not. Maybe there, actually, because Zed got a double kill. He killed... Poppy's not dead still, though. Poppy, the monster, is still out there right now. So, maybe if we have, you know, my blind, that could help. Holy crap, dude. I'm going to have to pop my ultimate and get out of here. Oh, and I almost died. Yeah, I'm going to have to flash, too. Or I am dead. That Poppy and Shaco damage is too much for me, dude. Yeah, it's just back. Look at that Quinn or Valor mode. It's pretty awesome looking, actually. They finally updated it. Oh, and Zed's probably dead now, too, because Poppy is a thing. And I think I am actually going to have to get... I don't know what I'm going to have to get. I feel like Randuin's is smart, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm going to upgrade my trinket, actually, right now. And, yeah. Oh man, I really have no clue if this game's winnable. Because Poppy is so annoying right now that, you know, it just makes a... Oh, okay. Oh, she's going in. Okay. All right, but look at that damage. Look at that damage, Pop. Okay. And they literally just got... Oh. If she survived that, I'd probably just give up at this game. Like, I'd just give up playing this game ever. Like, I'd just probably never play this game. Literally. Ever. He just got wrecked. And so did she. Holy crap, that damage, dude. That Quinn. That Quinn cheese right there. Can we do this? I don't know where Riven is right now. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not. I'm. Yeah. It's just not happening. Vayne. If Vayne actually helped me, like, she's kind of just doing nothing at all. Oh, well, she's 2-7. And with 81 farm. Oh, we would have gotten two. But okay. Vayne with 82 farm, 31 minutes in. Boys, I don't even know what to say. I just don't. I just don't. Just one of those games. Okay. Zed, can you do it? Probably not, because I think you just got juked by Shaco. Okay. I'm actually pissed off that the Shaco's even doing well. 9-3, like what the hell is this game? Really, I'm just gonna pop my ultimate and say, screw it, if I die, I die. This is, oh, okay. There we go. I KS that. I'm just gonna say it. I KS'd it. Fully aware. Okay, well, what the hell? Why does it do that much damage? And I literally blinded her and she still autoed me. You were blinded and you still killed me. What? Oh my god, maintenance in 1 minute. If this game actually crashes, I think I'm still gonna upload it. Actually, let me throw up the surrender vote. If my team says yes. Okay, apparently nobody wants to say yes. The Shaco is gonna get wrecked. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. All right. The phone was ringing, so I just muted it. I just muted it. You know, I have no clue who's calling, but I don't really care. Oh, okay. Just end it. You know, I'm just gonna say it, just end it, because I don't think we can win this one. Oh, okay. That's a real Shaco right there. I got him. I got him, boys. Look at that BM. That BM coming from that Zed right there. And Gangplank's actually doing something. Whoa. Did he build Sated Devourer? What did he build? Oh, okay. He built Warrior Enchantment. All right. Julio. Their Gangplank's 0 and 13, or what's it called? 3 and 13. She's dead. And I'm dead too. Yeah, I got wrecked. I got wrecked. Riven's pretty fed, so she does a lot of damage. Let's be real. Let's just be real. Alright, I really have no clue what to do. Just end Ploxarino. You know, like, this game's taking way too long. I'm just upload this one. Hopefully you guys got to see, like, what the skin's about and stuff like that. I think I'm gonna go for this, though. You know, Sona does things sometimes. And those things stun you. Get ready to hit it without... What, who said that? Gangplank? Oh, there's... Wait, their Gangplank isn't even here. What? Okay, we gotta focus Poppy, but the problem with that is, you know, Poppy has this thing called, I don't even know what it's called, but it's this thing called, you click R on your keyboard and you're pretty much invulnerable, so it's pretty crazy, not gonna lie. Oh, what the hell? They're actually winning this fight? What? Whoa. That's next level. Let's get mid. Let's get mid. Let's be real. Or Baron even. Baron sounds good too. The Baron of Desperation pretty much is what this is. Yeah, but pardon my phone ringing. Stuff like that periodically happens, you know. People have home phones and they tend to ring sometimes. Sometimes they pick the best times to ring too. All right. Whoa, look at Gangplank's. This guy built a house pretty much with his lasers. Oh, and then he just popped them for no reason. I'm just gonna go assassinate this girl. There we go. And that's her ult down as well. Shaco's juking them pretty hard right here. Poppy's up. Because I love you. That's why I'm focusing you the hell. Because you're the love of my heart. Or the love of my life is what I meant to say. Love of my heart. That doesn't make sense. Yeah, dude. This guy's going a bit too BM on my boys right here. There we go. Can I do this? No, I don't trust this. Poppy's gonna come. I'm about to kill this guy, though. Oh, and okay. Oh my god. Oh my lord. I think I'm just done with this game. After that. Oh, just end blocks. Please, please just end. That's all I ask. Don't BM. Oh, Riven's just gonna wreck her. And Gangplank's not gonna die. Wait, are these guys duo? Oh no, they aren't. Wait, who is being beat? Was that Gangplank talking shit earlier? Or was that Zed? Maybe that was Zed. I don't know. I don't know if that was Zed or Gangplank talking poop earlier. I just looked at Gangplank's name and his name is a squirt pillow, and I swear that's what who is talking poop to me earlier. So I don't know. Could be, but we do have full build now. We have Banshees, so. So I'm just gonna go in right here and hopefully I don't get wrecked, but no promises. There we go. Should be a double kill for me. And actually, oh, okay. Why you have to run from me, Sona? Why? I just want to hug you. There we go. I don't know why she gave that kill to me for free. But it's okay. I don't mind. I don't complain when I get free kills. Free kill is a free kill. Riven's on her way, though. And can he solo him? Yes, he can. Okay, cool. Rampage Zed. Are we actually going to win this? Like, this game's so... It's not even, like... I don't even know what it is. Feels like it's one-sided and then it doesn't, because it's like you look at her score and they're really similar. We both have one dragon. It's 47 to 45. We both have six towers, so it's like this game's not as close, or not as close, not as one-sided as you think, which is you know, it's just true. All right, is Riven gonna go in on me? That's the question. Okay, so oh, look at that crit, dude. Critter for a lot. Crit for like 1k damage right now, though. So it's pretty understandable. It's going to throw a ward down here. Get some wards in the jungle. Always helps out. And red is actually up as well, so I'm going to take that for myself. Just get that. Apparently there's a birthday going on outside. Oh, what the hell? Holy crap. I gotta help out right here. Can I do it? Yes, I can. Okay, dude. I gotta be careful, though. Oh, dude! So close! So close. If Vayne had helped me out again. Vayne, please. Like, she's never in any fights, dude. 96 farm, 2 and 10. What is this, Vayne? It's making me cry. It's making me cry right now. Okay, there's people singing outside. I don't know what's happening. I think they're chanting. I think they're planning to destroy the world. It's pretty sad. Oh, look at that damage, boys. Holy crap. That Gangplank, though. Oh, and then he just kind of just... Oh, okay. I'm going to go sell this, and I'm going to get GA, because GA is cool, and GA is good for your health. Vayne, can you please group? Like, why, Vayne? Just do something. Be helpful in some way, shape, or form. I beg of you. Please and thank you. Okay, is she actually going to do something and get a kill, or just not do that? There we go, she should be dead. Gonna blind him, and I have no clue where Shaco is right here. Oh, okay, Shaco's actually in our base. That's cool. There we go. Please don't have ult. Please don't have ult. Okay, I got a triple kill, though. Can I do this in time? Please! No, so close! So close, dude. Oh my. That GA did work though, not gonna lie. GG, well played. Yeah, that blind. Oh, actually, never mind. Gangplank is alive, but oh, never mind. Yeah, GG. Yeah, Gangplank kind of just went in his inner range and then just got wrecked. So that's what happens. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Vayne's up, boys. Vayne's up. Just trying to help. New GP looks so cool. His special forces skin is so ugly now. Oh, Vayne! Vayne! Vayne with the outplays, though. Oh, my lord. This game is just getting to my head, guys. I'm sorry if I'm a bit out of it right now. It's just one of those games where it's like 40 minutes long for no reason. We could have lost a long time ago. We could have won a long time ago. But neither of, you know, neither have happened. So, you know, just as a short form, it's just how they go sometimes. All right, I'm going to sell my GA now because it is pretty much useless at this point. Mercurial Scimitar. This would actually help when I get, what's it called? I'm going to wait for Elixir of Wrath. I think it's Elixir of Wrath, yeah. This would actually help my QSS pretty much. It would help when I get what's it called, feared and stuff like that. Especially, I'm actually gonna go in on this Sona right here. She does do a lot of damage. There we go. And I could have used it there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to ult just to make sure I don't die. And I'm dead. Rip in pieces. I should have just QSS'd their ultimate, but I didn't want to. Like, I didn't feel the need to do so. But I guess I should have in hindsight because I did end up dying for it. Since I stayed in their ultimate way too long, Shaco just easily killed me right there. Oh, what is this fight right here? Oh, and he's dead because Shaco. And there is Zed just up farming top Zed. Diana has to defend all by her lonesome now. Until Zed comes and maybe does something. Maybe. We'll see. Oh, okay. They're wrecking this turret pretty... this might be the end of the game. We're getting wrecked. And then they're probably going to take Inhib. So unless we come out with some clutch plays, this is probably... I don't think... Yeah. I don't think so either. I don't think Gangplank's going to get played anymore. Especially in competitive play than he is already. Zed... Like... Is this Zed AFK? Like, what's happening? Oh, okay. That's cool. He can just do that and just not really get anything done. That's cool, too. Okay, dude. Oh, dude, that does so much damage. That's so stupid, dude. What the hell? That does so much damage. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna say screw it. I'm gonna go in on this Riven. One last kill before I There we go. Okay, and I got wrecked. I don't even care. I got one last kill, boys, before I died. That's all that matters. This is one of those games where I just pretty much played for fun, I guess. Because I'm tired of trying to record with this, and this is literally every single time this happens in the PvE. I just get teams like this pretty much, not to just blame my team, but I mean a 2-12 Diana support. Come on now. She literally has relic. She doesn't have sight stone. We have no vision all game. And then 3-12 Vayne with 113 farm. 43 minutes into a game. Not that mine is any better, but 113 on an ADC, come on. And then, you know, a 5-12 Gangplank that farmed better than our ADC. That's pretty sad too. So just end please. Honestly. Like, why are they taking so long to end it? So annoying. Being BM for no reason. Oh, okay. Zed went in. Didn't do much, but he went in. He tried. Tried his best. All right. Should I try to go in? Should I try to even to save humanity right here? With the oh, okay. Can we do it? Oh, and I got feared by... Okay. And I didn't even QSS either. Goes to show how useful QSS is on me. Dude. The inhib actually came up, but wasn't enough, guys. Hopefully you did enjoy this full game commentary as Corsair Quinn, though. It was kind of a troll game. Like you saw, I literally just went over what happened in my team. Pretty much our bot lane. Lost it for us. Pretty much solely them. But enough with the blaming. I feel like the PB isn't really for blaming and playing seriously. I feel like it's more for testing things out like it's meant to be. So hopefully you did enjoy. If you want to pick this skin up, it's going to be 750 RP, part of the pirate theme skin set, pretty much. And I'm going to stop rambling. If you want to check out my Runes and Masteries in the description, you can do so by checking them out down below. As well as I have a link to my Alpha Draft referral thing if you want to join Alpha Draft and play Fantasy LCS. And earn cash and prizes, join contests and stuff like that. That's also in the description. And my Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, my social media, which I post on regularly to keep you guys updated. Everything's going to be in the description, guys. Check that out. If you're new to my channel, subscribe to join the frenzy. And I hope you guys are having an awesome day. I'll see you guys in my next video.